Vasam Sijirnani Yatha Vihaya Navani Grihnati Naroparani Tatha Sharirani Vihaya Jirnanyanyani Samyati Navani Dehi. Krishna speaks the nature of eternal soul in this shloka. He says, Vasam si jirnani yatha vihaya. Vasa means clothes. When our clothes become very old, you cannot use them anymore. So when the cloth is old, you just reject the cloth. Vasam si jirnani yatha vihaya. Navani grihnati navani. Navani grihnati means you accept a new cloth and reject the old cloth, because the old cloth is not usable anymore. Just the way you reject an old dress and accept a new garment, similarly, the soul, the eternal person who is residing within the material body, also rejects or relinquishes an old body and accepts a new body. Navani grihnati naroparani tatha sharirani vihaya jirnani anyani samyati navani dehi. It is just as simple as rejecting an old garment and accepting a new garment. However, when we reject an old garment and accept a new garment, it is a cause of jubilation. But when we give up an old body and when we have to accept a new body, the pain is so excruciating for us and for also the relatives around us. So Arjuna, when he is getting overwhelmed with compassion for his relatives, Krishna is consoling him and pacifying him, saying that the change of bodies is so inevitable. It is unavoidable. We just have to understand this fact philosophically and reconcile it internally and then accept it, accept the change. So we should not unnecessarily, unduly lament for the death of relatives. That so much so that we stop functioning only. Definitely there is pain when our near and dear ones die, but that should not stop our function, that should not obstruct our own duties. So one should continue on with life. So Krishna is teaching Arjuna, change of bodies is as natural as change of clothes. When the clothes become worn out, a person rejects the clothes, accepts new clothes. Similarly, when the body is no more functional, it has become so old, the soul has to relinquish the body and accept a new body according to what the person deserves. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna Television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767 845-845.